Disclaimer lang ha. Siya nga pala guys, hindi ako nakapag-face mask pero may face mask ako. Tinanggal ko lang kasi nga magba-vlog ako. So, andito ako sa aking workplace. Dumating na pala yung essential rewards ko for the month of February. So, eto, sabay-sabay silang dumating. Actually, tatlo yung package na hinihintay ko. Kasi, marami lang tayong natatanggap every month from Young Living. So, I'm so thankful. Eto, essential rewards. These are my essential rewards. Ito yung essential rewards ko for the month of February. Ito din, yung na-redeem ko sa ER. Na-redeem. At saka, ito naman yung complimentary gift ko. This is my loot from Amplify. Yung 2-day virtual conference ng Young Living. So, ito, nahuli siyang dumating. Pero, okay lang kasi very loaded yung training, yung conference na sinalihan ko via virtual platform. So, ayun. I'm so excited. Mag-unbox lang tayo, guys, ng aking ER for the month of February. So, we are in the month of March na. Matagal lang siyang dumating kasi nagka-aberya daw sa, ewan ko, sa shipment. Hindi ko alam. Basta sa courier na yun. But, eto na nga. Dumating na siya. So, uunahin natin buksan tong aking essential rewards na niredeem. So, essential rewards, bale, ito yung monthly wellness orders mo. Ito, na-redeem ko to, so I got it for free. So, kapag ka nag-order, may invoice talaga. So, siya lang yung mga invoices. Invoices. So, ito yung naman niya. This is my essential reward. This is my redeemed item from essential rewards. First time ko itong na-redeem, guys. Ito na siya! This is abundance. Abundance Essential Oil Blend. Niredeem ko siya through ER. So, I just got it for free. I only paid for the shipping fee. Yeah, this is an oil blend. I think meron tong orange, meron tong ginger. So, basta, this is an oil blend at i-explore ko pa to kasi ang dami-dami kong nababasang testimonies regarding abundance. Kasi nga daw, nakakapag-attract daw ito ng prosperity, tsaka nagmamagnify siya ng joy at peace. I'm so excited to use this. So, tingnan natin yung amoy niya. I'm so excited. Ayan. Oh! Ang bango niya! Wow, ang bango. Ang bango niya, guys. Parang kasent niya yung clove or thieves. Basta, woodsy yung amoy niya. At saka, parang kaamoy talaga niya yung clove. Feeling ko lang. So, ayun, abundance. May abundance na ako. So, abundance, my redeemed item from ER. I just got it for free. So, dito tayo sa my February essential rewards orders. I have 3 tubes. Tubes.
Ginagawa mo.
So I have 3 tubes of this. So yeah, my favorite peppermint. Ito yung hindi talaga dapat mawala sa ER ko every month kasi ito yung ano ko eh, energizing body. Although kapag ka may times ina-apply ko to in my temple sa mask ko, naglalagay ako ng 1 drop, parang nakaka feel ako ng antok, pero kapag ka dinrap ko to doon sa kape ko, na-energize talaga ako, guys. So peppermint, one of my essential rewards order for the month of February. So, cedarwood. This is my first time. To order this essential oil. At saka, may nababasa kasi ako mga testimonies nito na pinagamit siya for hair growth. So, dun ako mas nagka-interest kasi nga may ano ko dito, panot ako dito. So, itatry ko siyang i-apply. May partner to, yung rosemary. Kaya hindi ko palang nabibili yung rosemary. But, I am planning to get rosemary sooner. Kaya, isa din sa mga reason bakit ko siya in-include doon sa aking ER. Kasi, magandang partner din daw to for sleep support. Kaya, eto, tsaka yung lavender, at tsaka may peace and calming pa. So, baka hindi na ako magising. But, yeah, isa din ito kasi nakakapag-promote din siya ng relaxation daw, at tsaka calming aroma. So, I'm gonna try this one. At saka yung rosemary din kasi para dito sa panot ko. Panot ba tawag dun? Para dito sa ano ko kasi mga baby hairs lang, hindi siya tumutubo. So itatry ko. So cedarwood. And stress away. Alam naman, palagi ko itong piniflex doon sa IG ko, sa FB ko, sa my days ko. Palagi kong piniflex si stress away kasi nga, stress away. Kapag ka umuwi ako galing work, I always diffuse this one with Thames at saka with orange. Ayan. And yeah, this is one of my favorites, stress away. Kaya nung nagka-stack siya ulit, ginrab ko talaga. So this is one of my ER orders. Stress away. Tsaka. Yeah. Abundance. Grabe, oh, grabe. Dalawa na yung abundance ko. Isa din siya sa ER essential rewards order ko kasi gusto kong mag-stock. Gusto kong matry kung gaano ba talaga siya ka-effective. At saka, naku-curious ako sa bangon niya eh. Sabi nila mabango daw. Kaya yun, pag-amoy ko kanina, para siyang clove. Gusto ko yung amoy niya. And yeah, sabi nila nakaka-attract siya ng prosperity. But again, guys, kailangan naman talaga nating gumalaw. Kailangan, we have to work on our prosperity. So, sabi nila, pag may abundance ka, yun yung i-attract niya. Prosperity. Pero, depende pa rin kung ano yung gusto mong i-prosper. Galit na galit ka, tapos nagpa-diffuse ka ng abundance. My God, for the whole day, galit na galit ka talaga. So, ganun yun. Depende yun sa mood, depende yun sa energy mo. Yun yung i-attract niya. Example, you're so sad. Tapos, nagpa-diffuse ka ng abundance. So, ina-attract mo yung sadness. Ganun, parang ganun yung pagkakaintindi ko. Abundance, ina-attract niya yung energy. Energy like, gusto mo prosper sa business, gusto mo prosper sa lahat. So, ayun, depende na yun sa ano mo. Depende na yun sa mood mo, I think. That's all. Hindi naman kapag ka gusto mong magkaroon ng maraming pera or gusto mong mag-boom yung business mo, hala, laklakin mo tong abundance kasi nga nakaka-attract siya ng prosperity. Hindi yun ganun. So, you have to work on it. But, as well as working on it, pwede mong sabayan siya ng abundance. Baka may result. So, ayun. Yun. But, aside from that, na-curious lang talaga ako sa amoy niya kasi nga sabi nila, pwede na itong gawa ng perfume. So, I was thinking of having a blend of this and white angelica. Would it be nice? Kasi nga, love na love ko yung amoy ng white angelica. Actually, ginagawa ko siyang perfume. So, ayun, abundance. Dalawa na yung abundance ko. From my essential rewards redeemed item. At saka, sa ER ko din na monthly wellness order. So, the last tube is this one. Ano? Nakalimutan ko ano yung isa pa. Ah, okay. Malaleuca alternifolia or tea tree. Ito yung sinasabi nilang tea tree. Yeah, obvious naman. Tea tree. Alam naman natin kapag ka tea tree, meron siyang cleansing properties. So, kaya ko siya kinuha kasi gusto ko siyang i-partner sa things. At saka, gusto ko rin gumawa ng toner kasi gamit yung mga essential oils. So, isa yung tea tree sa recipe para gumawa ng facial toner. So, kasi naman, dami akong blemishes, madami akong pimple, ayan, So, marami tayong chismis sa mukha. So, ito yung pinaka-reason kung bakit ko kinuha to. Kasi, marami din testimonies na effective siya to lessen your pimples, to lessen blemishes. So, maganda to kapag ka inihalo din sa lemon. Kasi nga yung lemon may brightening property siya. Alam naman natin yan lahat. So, pwede rin siya pang purify. Kasi nga, may cleansing property siya. So, I was thinking of having it diffused with thieves, lemon, and this one. So, ayun, I'm so excited. Ano pa to? Malaleuca alternifolia. Or tea tree. So, ayun. These are my orders for February. Stress away, peppermint, at abundance. These are my top 5 orders or my wellness orders for the month of February. Plus, my other abundance. So, dalawa na siya. Yan. So, dito naman tayo sa aking complimentary gift from Amplify. Nahuli siya. Tapos na yung Amplify, guys, kahapon. Nagtapos. Actually, nung weekend siya. So, nung weekend siya, at saka grabe, napaka-loaded ng Amplify, guys. Parang, napaka-loaded ng mga learnings na natutunan ko dun sa Amplify. Kahit na hindi ko nakuha tong loot ko for the Amplify event. Napakasulit pa din. Kasi meron akong highest potential na nakuha ko as free nung January ER ko. Kaya ayun. Amplify loot or giveaway ko. This is the featured product during Amplify. The highest potential na essential oil blend. Blend pa din to. So this is very special, formulated by Digari Young, yung founder ng Young Living. Napakabango to, guys. Pero meron yung freebie ko na highest potential last January, hindi pa siya naubos. Pwede din siya pang perfume, guys. So abundance, highest potential plus White Angelica. Perfect as perfume. So parang may idea na ako. So highest potential 5 ml siya. Free. At saka itong journal notebook. At saka may pen pa siya, guys. Like, wow. Ito yung loot ko for Amplify. Ito siya, guys. Ang ganda. Ito yung pen. Wow. Na-in love ako sa pen. I am so in love with the pen. So, ito may Young Living. Ay, baliktad. But baliktad pa din? Hindi kasi naka-mirror. But anyways, may ano siya, may Young Living label siya dyan. And the notebook. So, ito yung notebook. Wow! Nice siya. Parang leather. Ito, guys. How I wish. Ang dami ko pa namang notes kahapon. But anyways, this will be used for my other training soon. So, yeah. Wow, nice. I love it. So, ito yung notebook, journal siya, or basta. Anyway, I like how I will use this one. But, yeah, ito yung book, a notebook from Amplify. So, hello, guys! And the Rise Young Living Business and Bonus. So, ito yung kasama ng aking, at saka may ano pa, ng aking Amplify loot. So, these are my Amplify loot. And the highest potential. Thank you guys for staying with me with this unboxing episode of my Young Living journey. So stay tuned for another video, another unboxing, another DIY. Anyway, I like. So keep on commenting below kung ano yung mga gusto nyong pagawa sa akin aside from unboxing. So ayun. Thank you guys for watching and I hope to see you on my next vlog. Before anything else, kung bago ka pa lang sa channel na to, huwag niyong kalimutan na i-like, i-subscribe, at i-click yung notification bell para notified kayo every time may bagong video ako na i-upload. So, ayun guys. Thank you guys for watching. I love you all. Bye!